Greetings, fellow citizens. Yesterday I killed a cutlass with full shields. I used an Aurora Emma with yellow jacket GT-210 ballistic Gatling guns. And someone wrote a comment and asked me if this works with energy weapons as well. So now I have laser repeaters equipped. One. And we are doing the same thing. First I will shut off the wing. Then I will kill the cutlass without the shields going down. And I will have a video in video. I think it was this spot. Let's see. Yep, the shields don't do anything. By the way, the shields are on. It's just that we have a hole at this spot and now the wing is gone. Come on, go away. So now the wing is gone and I want to show you that the shields are up and that there's a hole at this spot. So the hole is here. And now we will kill the cutlass. The shields are still at 100% all around. Now the front is orange. As you can see, it's orange on the other screen. And shields still at max. Now the front is red. Shields still at max. And the cutlass is gone. So you can do this with energy weapons as well. You can kill ships without the shields going down when you're using the holes in the shields. And a lot of ships have such holes. Right now I know of the caterpillar, the hammerhead and the cutlass. So how important is this? Well, obviously in a real dogfight you wouldn't hit this spot all of the time, but you could hit it occasionally. So I think this should get fixed, not very very soon, but hopefully this year. Chris, would you please? So I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye.